Tabla Clay, lane 5, the world record holder, defending champion, has been outlined. And Caleb Dressel, the world champion from Budapest, already a two-time gold medalist in the relays. What a clash we have, lanes 4 and 5. So Dressel in 4 and Leclos in 5. A great showdown, the men's 100 fly final.
They've never swam side by side before. Leclos beaten him off the start. That's pretty big. Dressel normally coming up first. We'll see what happens coming into the 50, but Leclos pulling away underwater. This is impressive.
Silver medalist in the 200, Leclos. He's got a point to prove here. He's out as he's also under world record pace by 0.2 of a 7 second. Cushion is in second, and Lee and Dressel is back there in fifth place.
Oh, huge lead from Leclos, 22.3, well under world record pace. Dressel's at his feet. This one's over.
Leclos it is. Dressel can't win it from there, surely. It's Leclos out by himself. In second place, it's Cush. He's after the record. In goes Leclos. Leclos on Dressel's fly, but Leclos wins it. Dressel takes the silver and Lee the bronze. But what a last 25 it was by Caleb Dressel. He just couldn't quite make up the deficit, and Chad's the king again.
Leclos very happy with that, 48.50. He took it out from the start. There's his family and support network in the crowd, standing ovation. This was a big battle for Leclos. Dressel's an almighty challenger and just didn't get away well off the blocks. He did have a 50 freestyle semi-final just moments ago, but wasn't able to match it with the short course champ, Chad Leclos.